and Michael Calvalli, our team leader, is also involved with the network connection of our project. I was also involved with the PCB design. For Team 4K Optics, our project is video streaming through fiber optics. Fiber optic systems offer many benefits over the traditional copper wire systems, such as increased signal bandwidth, electromagnetic interference immunity, and decreased cost, size, and weight. And our industry sponsor, MicroPack, specializes in optoelectronics, as well as electronics packaging solutions. We serve a variety of clients in different markets where video systems are a common application. Therefore, the focus of this project was to develop a video streaming system that utilized the benefits of fiber optics. So our goals were to demonstrate a high-definition video stream over a fiber optic communication link. We also wanted to be able to control our video source, the GoPro camera, from the remote workstations. Now, last semester, we developed a prototype of this system using all commercially available parts. And this semester, our main goal was to build a custom printed circuit board to integrate MicroPack's own fiber optic transceiver into the system. And you can see this completed system here in the system level flowchart. From the GoPro camera, we capture the stream on the mini ICX motherboard. That sends the stream via Ethernet to a switch. Here, our custom PCB integrates the MicroPack transceiver to the switch. The data is sent across a multimode fiber optic cable and received by another transceiver. That data is converted back to Ethernet and sent to another mini ITX motherboard, which is running an RTMP server. This acts as the destination of the stream. We take this captured stream and display it to a high-definition monitor. We also can control the GoPro camera from this location. So our major challenge, again, was how to integrate between MicroPack's custom transceiver in place of the commercial SFP one we previously used. Our solution, a custom PCB, to interface between an SFP connection and the MicroPack transceiver. Our board had to meet the SFP electrical interface standards to be able to connect to our switch, as well as properly map power, ground, transmit, and receive pins from the SFP connection to the MicroPack transceiver. This board shown here is a result of our work. The SFP connection is here on the left, and the transceiver is here on the right. We're happy to say we've conducted successful 720p and 1080p resolution streams through this system. And as a way of quantifying those results, we took a survey of random peers asking for their subjective assessment of video quality. It's not listed here. We also have an eye diagram here representing the quality of the transceiver we use in our system. But there are actually surveys here. A total of 89% agreed